Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Question today about borders. Someone was in one of my seminars and they said, hey, when I use this border drop down, instead of getting black borders on one of my kids' computers, I'm getting blue borders. He says, that's pretty cool because I need at work to always print my borders in a certain color. And right now I have to go in to format cells and choose a different color all the time. So control one, choose a color here. We need to print them in red, choose the thickness. Outline inside. It's a relative hassle to do that. He said, if I could figure out how the default was changed, that would be a pretty cool trick. So, what we're going to do is we're going to go to a new workbook. We'll go to Tools, Options. On the View tab, there's a setting here called Gridline Color. Now, that's initially set to automatic. If we change that, let's say to that dark red, the first thing we're going to see is that all of the grid lines change to dark red. And if that drives you crazy, then let's go back into Tools, Options, and turn off the grid lines. What we're really trying to do here is control what prints. And now the beautiful thing about this is when we select some cells and choose the borders dropdown, we do get the grid line color. So automatically now we're getting the red instead of black. Now what's unusual though is that this setting only applies to the current workbook. So if we needed it to apply to all future workbooks, then we have to go through and set up a template with that setting, saving book.xlt and sheet.xlt. Now that was covered all the way back in episode 119. So you're not going to be able to find that at iTunes. You're going to have to go to the blogger page, the Mr. Excel blogger page, to go back and find episode 119. I also point out that I have a brand new product. This is a DVD ROM. It's called Learn Excel from Mr. Excel, the podcast. And what we basically have here is the first 634 episodes. It's over 20 hours of podcasts on a DVD. You don't have to worry about trying to download them. It's filled up almost the entire DVD. It's 20 hours of video. Pretty incredible that we're able to get it on there. It's higher quality than what you can get on the net because we don't have to worry about the download and bandwidth issues. So that's out there. If you ever need a complete collection of all the podcasts, if you want to get them all, don't want to have them download, which it would take an entire weekend, download them all. Check this out at the Mr. Excel online store. So there you have it, a great way to control the color of the borders from the borders dropdown. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.